Sometimes I lay under the moon. I thank God I'm breathing. And I pray, don't take me soon, cause I am here for a reason.
Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds, I know someday it'll all turn around because...
Can you imagine the death toll without an Israel? Without a man, let me tell you.
In recent years, a large number of Friends of Israel groups, grassroots groups, have spread across the UK, all eager to fight the delegitimization, the vilification of Israel that we see so prevalent now.
We go to demos, we write emails, we write letters, we sign petitions.
In 2015, the Hezbollah supporting protesters of Al-Quds Day marched against Israel. My wife and I were the only people who stood in opposition to them. In 2016, things dramatically changed.
Behind us, throughout this time, has been the Zionist Federation, providing cooperation and coordination that without, we really would struggle.
The ZDF, I must say, have been the only organization that has been there for us, the everyday grassroots people like myself.
With help from the Zionist Federation, we were able to coordinate and mobilize and unify all of the grassroots Friends of Israel groups to stand in opposition to them.
The Zionist Federation helped organize and lead a trip to Israel for the leading UK pro-Israel grassroots organizations.
From that point on, the Zionist Federation have been at the forefront of organizing, coordinating and resourcing pro-Israel advocacy on the streets of the UK. So, from the Israel Advocacy Movement, thank you, ZDF.
Keep up the good work.
Thank you, Zionist Federation.
Thank you, ZDF.
Congratulations, Zionist Federation UK. For the last 120 years, you've been standing up proudly for Zionism, standing up proudly for the cause of Israel. And for that, I thank you.
The ZDF was founded in 1899 to campaign for a Jewish homeland. Today, we are at the forefront of Israel engagement, bringing the best of Israel to the UK. Whether it's through exciting speakers, our school and university programs, or bringing the community to the streets, the ZDF are fighting against hatred, standing up for Israel and standing up for Zionism.
I've been at the ZDF now for 14 years and I'm still amazed by how much work gets done by such a small team. That's why working here makes it so special. We take on challenges others wouldn't imagine possible, and even at short notice.
The ZDF spends a mere 12% of its annual budget on running costs. All the rest is spent on activism, activity, and engagement, standing up for Israel, supporting what's right. 100% of our money comes from private donations. They come from you. We need your help. We need your support. Help us. We cannot do it alone.